Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to factory reset on your Samsung Smart TV 32 inch. So I think it's all work to any inch of your Samsung TV. So first of all, you just press the setting on the remote here, and then go to general and then press the right button and go down until you can see the word reset, and then it will ask you to put the pin. So its default pin is 000, so you just press 0 on your remote 4 times and then it will bring you to reset, and then you just press the right button and press reset. So it will reset all your settings to the factory mode, and then you have to reset up all the settings. So if you want to check the how you can reset all the settings again, I will put the link on the card here and then on the description too, so you can check it out. And thank you for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.